Four gales here in a crowd of 76,000, so that's where the draft's coming from. Charlton took the field first. Then came the men from Villa Park, clad in virgin white. Charlton won the toss, and Villa kicked off, and soon the home goalie was hard at work, but it was a hard-fought battle in which neither side had much advantage. Villa scored in the first half, and it looked as if that were good enough. But 9 minutes before the last whistle, Robinson equalised for Charlton. Result, 1-1.